to move forward with confidence towards the future, you need to create an incoming generation of leaders. Because A, you can't do it alone, so you need people around you to do it. Number one. Number two, it's not about now, it's about also the future. So to guarantee that this culture, the transformation that you have done, the consolidation that you have created, these bold steps, courageous steps that you have taken, stay, you have to make sure that there is a new generation of leaders that you have cultivated around you, are very well aware of what happened, they have the right knowledge, skills, mindset, attitude, they see in the same direction in terms of the interpretation of the future, they understand the industry well, they understand competition well, they understand the organization well, they have a strategic mindset, they have the proper leadership skills, and they have the right courage, so that the entire team will move forward with the organization. Now, 5 years moving forward, 10 years into the future, 15 years, and even longer. That's why creating and cultivating a new generation, in fact, wave after wave of generations of future leaders, is very important so that your work achieves the desired result. Remember, here we're talking about transformation, changing the course, the entire course of the entire organization, department, company, ministry, or country. That's why you need generations of incoming leaders. And it is the responsibility and the duty of whoever is exercising this transformation in leadership is to cultivate these leaders, is to make sure that this generation is being prepared. Because if it's not your responsibility as a CEO, as you know, a chief executive, or as a C-class executive, or as a minister or prime minister, then who's going to do it?